This weekend, we observe the 10th anniversary of the tragic events of September 11, 2001. On that day, our nation suffered a huge loss of life. But the country came together to move forward. The losses that day had a particular effect on the families in New Jersey and the 3rd Congressional District. Specifically, mourn the loss of Leroy Homer, the pilot of United Flight 93. This weekend, let us not just remember the men and women we lost, but also celebrate their lives. Thank you, and God bless America.